Hello, good morning. In the previous class, we had studied total angular momentum of the nucleus. Total angular momentum, that is the vector sum of the spin angular momentum and the orbital angular momentum. And the next step is the total angular momentum of the nucleus. So this type of momentum we have to study. So in this, this is the only angular momentum of the nucleus, not the nucleus. Then after that we study the total angular momentum of the nucleus. Okay, so this is up to angular momentum. So in the today's class we will see the magnetic moment of the nucleus. Magnetic moment of nucleus. Okay, so magnetic dipole moment of the nucleus associated with the nuclear spin. So this is written as the magnetic dipole moment associated with the nuclear spin, given by the expression E H cross by twice M suffix P. So this is the magnetic dipole moment of the nucleus associated with the nuclear spin, that is E H cross divided by twice M suffix P, where this M suffix P, it is the rest mass of the proton. Rest mass of the proton. Okay, the quantity EH cross, this EH cross by twice MP, it is known as the Bohr's magneton, and it is denoted by the letter BN. It is this quantity, total quantity, it is known as the Bohr's magneton. Bohr magneton. And it is written as the letter B suffix N, because this is about the nucleus, so that's why here B suffix N, and it is nothing but the E H cross by twice M P. So when we place the all the values, value of E H cross twice M P, so we get the value. This has the value 5.5 into 10 to the power minus 27 joule per Tesla. So this is the value which we get after putting the value of E, that is the 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb, and H cross has the value 6.58 into 10 to the power minus 16 electron volt, to multiplied by value of MP is the 1.673 into 10 to the power minus 7 kg. So after calculation, so firstly we get the value in a different unit, that is the 3.15 into 10 to the power 8. Sorry, this is minus 8, and this unit is the electron volt divided by Tesla. So this is the unit. Then after conversion, we get the unit in the joule, that is the 5.5 into 10 to the power minus 27 joule per Tesla. The magnetic dipole moment associated with the spinning electron is, when we calculate the only for the electron, the magnetic dipole moment for the electron, we get the value is equals to E H cross by twice and M E, where M suffix E is the rest mass of the electron. Rest mass of electron. Okay, so this is the dipole moment for the electron. Then we can calculate the dipole moment for the proton and neutron also. So this value is, so the quantity EH cross by twice ME is called the Bohr magneton, mu B for the electron. So therefore this mu B is equals to EH cross by twice ME we get this value as a 5.79 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 5 electron volt by Tesla, and in joule per Tesla it is nothing but the value 9.27 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 24 joule per Tesla. Okay, so this is the magnetic dipole moment for the electron. The ratio of nuclear magneton and the Bohr magneton, it is the ratio. So this is the mu b and this is the Bn. If we get the ratio, that means Bn divided by mu b, it has the value. That means if we divide Bn by mu b, we get the value Mp by Me, sorry, Me divided by Mp. Okay, because this EH cross is common, so cancel with each other, two also cancel with each other, and we get Me by Mp. So it is nothing but the 1 divided by 1836. So this is the ratio after dividing Bn, that is the nuclear magneton, means it is also known as the nuclear magneton and the Bohr magneton. So after that, the dipole moment of proton. The dipole moment of proton is always, so therefore for all general concept we take, for the all nuclei, we have the, for all nuclei, the dipole, magnetic dipole moment and this value is written as the mu m, and it is given by mu n is equals to g. Here's the value g e h cross divided by twice mp into I by H. So this is the value and this is the vector. So this is the magnetic moment, dipole moment of the nucleus, that is mu n is equals to g e h cross by twice mp I by H cross, where I is the, we know already I is the total angular momentum of the nucleus, total angular momentum, okay, total angular momentum of nucleus, which we studied in the last class, I, and G. So this is the G is the factor, G is the factor. So this G factor varies from nucleus to nucleus. Varies from nucleus to nucleus. So this is the magnetic dipole moment of the nucleus. So the dipole moment of the proton, we get mu proton, which has the value 2.792 EH cross by twice MP. So this is the value for proton, and it is nothing but the 2.792 Bn, because this is the Bn, that is Bohr's magneton, we also known as nuclear magneton, sorry, nuclear magneton. And lastly, neutron. So mu neutron, so it has the value, mu neutron has the value minus of 1.913 EH cross by twice MP. It is nothing but the minus 1.913 and Bn. Okay, so having the positive charge, the magnetic field around the proton is parallel to the direction of its total angular momentum, and hence its moment is positive. The negative dipole moment of the न्यूट्रॉन इज द क्लियर इंडिकेशन दैट द न्यूट्रॉन न्यूट्रॉन हैज द नेगेटिव वैल्यू एंड प्रोटॉन हैज द पॉजिटिव वैल्यू सो इट आल्सो इंडिकेट दैट इट इज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स पार्टिकल कंटेनिंग नेगेटिव एंड पॉजिटिव चार्जेस इन इक्वल अमाउंट एंड दैट द नेगेटिव चार्ज इज ऑन द एवरेज farther from the axis of the rotation. So that's why negative charge exists here. Means neutron consists of positive and negative charges. So that's why their indication of negative charges. Okay. So this is all about the magnetic moment of the nucleus. The magnetic moment of odd, even and even odd nuclei is due to the unpaired single nucleon. Odd, even and even odd nuclei. In general, the magnetic moment of the nucleus is about 1000th of the magnetic moment of the electron. The magnetic moment of nucleus. The magnetic moment. Of nucleus is the magnetic moment of nucleus is about 1000th is about 1000th of magnetic moment of electron. Magnetic moment of nucleus, that means mu n, has the value is about 1000. This is the electron. So this electron which we already calculated in the last. So magnetic moment of nucleus is about 1000th of the magnetic moment of electron. So this is the concept we have to study here, magnetic moment of nucleus. In the next class we will study the magnetic moment of atom. This is the last topic, and with that electric moment of nucleus. Okay, thank you.